And now, a guy caught out by the long arm of the law. Horrible pun, absolutely intended.